after the disaster in the Philippines, where officials fear the death toll could hit 10,000.
As we are still learning just how bad the situation is in the Philippines, though it's now clear it's worse than we first knew.